But remember I said in the live stream yesterday, there's certain man, they live double lives. Yeah? Let me think. There's certain man, right? I've watched a program called Double Lives or whatever, innit? Yeah. Now I'm sure on one like on the episode, right, there was one man who he had two families. Remember I was saying yesterday in the live stream last night, yeah? There's a man that has two families. Yeah. He lies and says that his job makes him you know, he gets 1 week on, 1 week off, and he stays away from home whilst he's at work, right? Or he does 4 nights on and 4 nights off, right? And he stays away, right? He's lying, yeah? He was lying. He didn't have a job like that. He just had two separate families. So he will spend 1 week with that one and 1 week with the other one and tell them the same lie, right? And he had literally two families, yeah? He had one family over there, so one family in Northampton, one family in fucking Cardiff in Wales, yeah? And he was just bouncing between the two of them, right? I'm sure in the same program, the same episode, there was a guy, right? He was a postman by day and a fucking cross-dresser at night, yeah? The man was a postman by day, and in the night, he wears a wig, yeah? And I don't know, he's a cross-dresser or a male prostitute or whatever, innit, yeah? And his clients require him to dress up like a woman, dress up in a thong, yeah, and go and see the male clients. And the male clients will only see him when he's dressed up like a woman. Madness. Madness.